It's not a new issue, but dads of infants and toddlers have a big problem when they go out in public. There are no changing tables in men's bathrooms. If there are, they're far, few and far between. One dad is trying to start a movement, and it seems to be taking off on social media. A Florida father of three recently posted on Instagram a picture of him squatting in a men's bathroom changing his son's diaper. Using the hashtag #SquatForChange and #FathersLivesMatter. Since then, dads have been sending pictures in support, posting their pictures of similar problems. Even dads around the globe calling for change. We went in search for changing tables in men's bathroom in the Salt Lake Valley. Our first stop, a fast food chain. What'd you find?
I didn't see one.
What was that?
I didn't see one.
All right. Next, it was Starbucks and a deli shop. With no luck so far, I sent my photographer, Tony, into a Chuck E. Cheese.
They have.
We're now at the Salt Lake International Airport. Let's see if they have them. Can you check if there's a changing table in the men's bathroom?
Okay.
None?
You didn't see one?
I did not see one.
While there's no changing table in the men's bathroom, there is a family area where there are changing tables. And the new Salt Lake Airport will have the amenities in 2020 in all men's bathrooms. Airport officials sending us these pictures and a sneak peek.
So that'd be really cool. Then you can send your boyfriend or your husband in there to change the diaper instead of you having to every single time.
A council member posted on Instagram a new changing table in the Baltimore City Hall men's bathroom, a first in its 150-year history. Our next stop, the state capitol.
Changing tables in the men's bathroom.
For diapers, for changing kids.
I will go check.
When he comes back out, this dad seems impressed.
There's a five-star, like it's a granite. With a roll,
okay, so there kids are can. There are changing tables in there.
There is.
Okay. What do you think about that? Do you have kids?
I do.
And what do you think?
I actually really like it because there are times where I can't go and do the bathroom. I have to change them on the ground or somewhere outside or something. So it's pretty nice. It gets me out of changing the diaper though.
Oh, and then the truth comes out. Okay, it was a 50-50 for us. We hit a variety of places, so no luck in the fast food arena. But we do want to commend the businesses that do have changing tables. And, of course, we want to hear from you. Weigh in on Facebook and give us your thoughts when you see this story posted on our Facebook page. So, surprising. I was pleasantly surprised.
Yeah.
Went to the Capitol, a 5-star granite top changing table. That's where you want to go.
I remember just using, like, the trunk of the car.
See, that's what Devin would do. My husband would do that in the car, kind of. A nice spot, but it's turning snowy, rainy. That's the last
you don't
place
be
you
doing
want
that.
To do.
But you know, I think it might be in some cases an excuse for the guy too.
Yeah.
Sorry, no changing place. You're gonna have to do it.
That's not flying anymore, thanks to this one dad. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take
Squat
your turn.
Change.
I'm glad I don't have to do that anymore at all, though. Okay.